Light elf architecture. Massive.
Requires two keys.
What are they keeping back there?
That's the beauty of a locked door. It could be anything. Monsters, treasure. Knowing our luck, it'll be a bit of both.
A token.
A badge of honor. The elves made a few of these. They'd hang them up outside their dwelling. Show their support for my brother. That's all my brother's tributes.
Would you prefer we hang on to them?
Do what you will. If Freyr didn't bother taking them when he left Alfheim, he wouldn't mind us selling them to the dwarves.
Behind you! Watch out!
Come on, Kratos! Off your back!
So you just refuse to pick a favorite poem? That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem already. One from my homeland.
Come on, brother. Let's have it. You mentioned you had a favorite poem from your homeland. What was it about?
A cunning general. A war over forbidden love.
I believe I've heard of this one. Did it involve a horse that was not as it appeared?
Yes. But that is not what happened.
Oh, it's based on truth then. And you were there.
Yes. I prefer the poem.
I'll take those elven figurines, unless you got attached to them. About time I had something to do.
Can this lock be opened without damaging the book? The elves in Freya's camp wish to read it.
Brock never met no lock he couldn't lick. I'll get her open where it needs getting. Oh, Lunda sends her love. Bless her spotty heart. What is this?
I don't know. But giants definitely crafted it. There's two wolves represented here. Perhaps a connection to our friends in the sky. A mystery for another time.
found the consul's journal.
Thank you, Kratos. It is exactly what we were hoping for.
The consul risked everything to understand the mistakes of our past. And now those lessons can live on. Thank you, Kratos. The elves and we won't forget this.
They aren't liable to forget all the bloodshed between them, either.
There's a path towards peace for all of us. Nobody said this would be easy.
Oh, your position was quite clear.
No. Because it was the day I chased you away. All I wanted was for you to not go. But I was just so angry. That day I said the dumbest stuff I've ever said. And you know how much I have to choose from.
Yngwie, listen. I'm only trying to say, I closed a chapter today I thought I never could. Maybe every bit of anger and pain we can find a way to let go of is a gift we can give ourselves, you know?
I'll drink to that.
If I may ask, do you miss Alfheim?
You mean, do I miss the light?
Do you?
The truth? I still feel its pull. You want nothing else when you're near it. And away from it, you're only biding time until you can drink again from the light. But then again, the light does not make good food. It doesn't play music or tell jokes or open your eyes to new things. It makes you run in place. The more I am away from it, the more I see it for what it really is. And I don't need it anymore.
I appreciate your candor.
Is someone going to ask me if I miss the light?
Of course. How rude of me.
In their defense, love, you are usually not the most talkative.
I will speak. From birth, we are taught the light is everything. The elders say it is why we fight. But all of that? It's shit. I am more than the High. More than a soldier. Light elves, dark elves. All elves are the same. Stubborn. Brainless as moths, blinded by their light. I know better now. I looked into the shadows, and there I found my people. My home. There. That is all I have to say. You can go away.
Thank you for sharing. An old Vanaheim lullaby. Looking for something? We can head out the way we came. Done exploring, Kratos.
Huh.
can forge some new stuff for you. Sure, I'm open. Now for the goddess. You know what you want? What's the Witch of the Woods need? Let's make something then. And Lady Freya? Big man. Come back if you need more crap.
What is this?
Ravens. The ones we've been destroying. Odin's little spies.
Like the father of all, we swung from the tree. Wisdom gained father, servitude gained we.
Swung from the tree.
What do you suppose that means?
And here I thought you were good with riddles. Odin must have created these creatures. But how?
I haven't the foggiest. They came after my time with him. But perhaps we should continue to destroy any of Odin's ravens we find.
you freed us with your steel.
So destroying the ravens freed their spirits somehow. Good to know.
Free?
Well, free of Odin's control, anyway.
I can fix you up a weapon from anywhere. Vanaheim, Midgard, wherever.
I suppose your skills are needed.
A good fit.
Keep your bits in all the right places. Damn! Am I good or what?
Very good.
Need something special?